That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Very little time is left until the start of another Austrian Grand Prix.
Thank you.
the riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take